Stephon Pickett, 25 points tonight. Your first game of the year. How did it feel to be back out there with Bubblies?
It felt good. We played pretty good as a team. I have fun going out there to play with my teammates. I feel like we learned a lot about ourselves this first game, but there's plenty more to learn about.
Tavon, if you and Rico and Malachi can score like that and then you get some points from the other guys, you guys offensively could be a pretty strong team.
Yeah, we could be a pretty good team on the offensive end, but like I said, on the defensive end, we kind of struggled. We gave up a lot of more points than what we wanted to, but that's just something we got to work on.
Was that a typical first game, though? Things like that happen sometimes in the opener?
Yeah, we just got to go and practice him. Well, go watch film and then practice on the stuff that we messed up on the defense end. And then I feel like in a couple of weeks, we'll be better on that with the defense end.
And Coach Schrader looks like called a timeout late just to say, come on, let's not get too sloppy down the stretch. Let's finish strong. And then you did. You came back out and the team finished strong.
Yeah, we needed that because I think we gave up like 11 points in a minute and a half, he said. So we just needed that time out to calm ourselves down, stop rushing in, just to get ourselves back in our place.
How good do you think this team can be?
I feel like we could have a good season. We could be real good. We just got to keep working hard.